Hi, in my today's guitar tutorial, I would like to present you how you can play Nirvana, Where Did You Sleep Last Night? As you can see, I play the song with a couple on the second fret. First, the chords that I play. E minor, E major, A major, G major, and B minor. You play in this song only the bass strings, so you don't need your middle finger on the second string of B minor, yeah? It's not necessary, so I don't do it. Nirvana plays that song really in a change of sensitive and aggressive. So the first three verses, they sing and play it smooth and sensitive, and then it gets more aggressive and more aggressive, and you should play and sing it also in that way. The strumming pattern that I use, you play for every chord except of B minor, down, up, down, up. Okay? By B minor, you play down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Down, up, 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 down, up. B minor. Down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay? Set, you get a really hard guitar sound. I played with one of those. It's a hard one. Nearly at the end of my guitar, yeah? It sounds much harder here than here, okay? Like always, you can find the lyrics, chords, and strumming pattern in the info underneath my video. You can copy it on a Word document and play it on your own, okay? I play it now once for you, so that you can listen how it sounds.